Right, hello everybody, welcome to Laguna Seca for a Porsche 911 Cup race, first one of the new season, and I'm off pace, not surprisingly.
20 laps.
I'm going to start my engine.
Alright Dave, get ready.
There we go.
Go, nail it.
So, strength of feel for this one is 2.9k. See how we get on. As always in the Porsche, full of understeer, lap one, and full of oversteer as well.
Oh man.
Decent start, we can build something from here.
Full of every kind of steer. We'll try and get round lap one clean, if we can. Get some heat into the tyres and see where we are.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around.
Oh sugar, that's gonna hurt. Is it the steering bent? Could be, you know. No, I think we're okay. Maybe slightly off to the right. Don't do that again, Dave. And that guy had the same idea then. So he's my target. Beat Lawrence. If I can. Get your finger out.
The leader has just done a 123.3.
That's allowed Gonzalo to catch it. It's the back section that he struggled with last lap. He's all right through the kink. Overdrive a bit.
Right side, clear right. The leader's just done.
By magic.
22.8. Come on, Dave. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Right, can we keep him behind us now? That's the question.
Loving this, mate. This is perfect. P5. Your lap time was 125.9.
Stop, you bugger. Oh, they're back behind. Oh my god. Come on, Dave, sort it out. Sort it out.
Ahead, it's increasing. It's
now 6.8. Oh my god. I'm struggling, guys, I'm struggling. Gonzalo Bueno, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Oh my god, why am I going so deep into there? Stays like this, we're going to gain 14 eye rating.
Okay, Dave, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. That's your fastest lap today.
A little bit better. Still need to be a bit tighter on that first apex though. Got a bit of work to do here this week. I'm going to score any decent points. This is really my practice, so it's good to get the practice done during the race. That was close, because I haven't practiced. Done a couple of laps. That's never a good preparation, is it? couple of laps and that's it. So I can't really complain if I don't do well, if I only do two laps of practice. That's better. That's a lap.
Good lap. That's your quickest so far.
If you're not trail braking it, it just won't steer. Woo. What's my best lap? A 24.3.
Okay, Dave.
That was a 25.2. That's consistency, yeah? It's my first race of the week, so I will get better, hopefully, as the week goes on. I generally get a little bit quicker. That. Espen's catching. You need to put yourself into gear, I think. Start being a bit more consistent, otherwise he's gonna have me. I love that turn. Can you get it right? Got it under 2 seconds now. We're only halfway through.
That's half the distance. Fuel levels are fine. You've just done a 124.6.
Mm-hmm. if it gets if it closes it right down, then we'll let him by. Then we'll have a go towards the end, I think, if we can keep up. Get off that, Dave. Oh, what's happened to him? Must have got a slowdown. Another 3 seconds now. So slided that turn.
The gap behind has now decreased to 2.4 seconds.
Probably able to close the gap again, that guy, I think he's quite a bit quicker than I am. He's up 7 positions as well. Those two front guys are battling hard, they're close together. I'm having the push to keep the gap constant between me and that guy behind. I'll have to try and take notes where he actually closes it up at. He took a tenth there. I'm guessing it's going to be the corkscrew. He's got a slowdown earlier on, so he obviously pushes through there a bit.
lap that was a 124.4.
I'm watching the guy in front's times as well, and he's as inconsistent as me. Lap before this one, he did a 23.9, I think he did, and that one has done a 24.9. So, unless you're one of the aliens, that means at the front, I think. I think everybody's in the same boat, I think. Wrong gear, I didn't shift down. Why did I shift down? Well, that's just made it extra hard for myself there.
The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 1.4 seconds.
I know, Jim. Don't need you putting the pressure on. Four more laps after this one. A bit too hot into there. He's on my tail now.
That lap time was 124.6.
Need to be really consistent now, if I can. I think we're quite evenly matched, me and Espen, pace-wise, I think. We're off there. Ah! Oh, how that wasn't a slowdown, I will never know. Away with that one. Three more laps.
That lap time was 124.3. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.4 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Second. people. This is pressure.
The gap behind is now 1.0. 2 to go. That's your quickest lap in this session.
Slap. Hey, we're into the 23s.
One more lap to go. Your lap times are improving. This is good.
It's only taken me 20 laps. It's been a good learning race, this one. Well, this hasn't been easy.
Yeah,
I had to work for that one. So lap times weren't too bad towards the end of the race.
Okay, it's over. Good drive.
So if I can be at that pace from the beginning, then it might not be too bad. I could have maybe stayed with Tay. Maybe. There we go. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll probably do another one or two of these. If I get a good race in, then I'll upload that one. But if I don't, then I won't. Right, let's get pulled over, and we'll have a look at some incidents. Right, what's the worst that could happen? Porsche race. Oh, locked up on the brakes. Where's he going? The wrong way, that's where he's going. Oh. Where are you going to go? Where are you going to go? What are you going to do? Oh, it's so easy to do that. I quite like it, they're just a solid colour. Just the curb. Everybody's cutting that curb. Oh, is that twice he's done that? This dude's having a nightmare. Having a mare. It's him again, it's him again, that's him again. He's having a tough time. There we go, that's them done. Right, let's have a look at the results. So, how many splits were there? There was two splits. This was top split, strength of field 2888. So where did we finish? We finished P5. We started P6, car number 4. Our fastest lap was a 23.9, so we're 1.2 seconds from Daniels, but he's on another level. So it's quicker than what I'd managed previously. So we're 2 incident points, so we've got plus 16 I rating and plus 0.7 safety rating. You'll notice my I rating's down to just over 4,000 now because of two disastrous races yesterday that I don't want to talk about. Anyway. Cheers for watching, guys. See you on the next one.